We were staying in Paris to get away from your parents. And I thought, wow, if I could take this in a shot right now, I don't think that we could work this out. Out on a terrace, I don't know if it's fair, but I thought, how could I let you fall by yourself? Well, I'm wasted with someone else. If we go down, then we go down together. They'll say you could do anything. They'll say that I was clever. If we go down, then we go down together. We'll get away with everything. Let's show them we are better. Let's show them we are better. Let's show them we are better.
Update now. So morning clients have finished. As you can see in the previous clip before, I did some gymnastics works, just some basic body weight stuff, not too long. Just finished a meal and now I'm off to do some breakdancing actually. So I'm transitioning from something, you know, so some body weight exercises that requires a little bit more control, a little bit more skills. So I'm carrying those gymnastics skills across. So that will be interesting to see what it'd be like. It's my first class, so I thought I'd run it through with you guys and share that with you guys. But that's it. It's a rest day, so kind of a low stress program. If you want to do anything too strenuous on today, just want to take it easy. Got a long day ahead of me, so nothing too taxing on that central nervous system. But yeah, I want to run you through the class now. So let's look at the next clip.
This is a super awesome class I'm going to.
Hey, what's up guys? It's around 7 p.m. now and I'm about to have some Korean barbecue. I'm going to this place here called Tutori's Korean barbecue place. And yeah, I'm going to take you through all the food that I have there. So let's begin.
Paris, to get away from your parents. And I thought, wow, if I could take this in a shot right now, I don't think that we could work this out. Out on a terrace, I don't know if it's fair, but I thought, how could I let you fall by yourself? Well, I'm wasted with someone else. If we go down, then we go down together. They'll say you could do anything.
Sunday the 5th of February. It's a warm, muggy day here in Melbourne. And I want to get my third week of my strongman training in. So let's begin.
Out on the terrace, we breathe in the air of this small town.